The names Wilson and McCall will stay in skating and in the skating history books forever.